down to other bat babies. My favorite.
Our government has bullies too.
Wow, really?
That's right. Which is why we've developed the Whiz Bang.
Hey, Codsworth.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth is really good with Sean. Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume.
Hun.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
Also appear our troops stationed overseas.
Now, who left those here?
Some unusual weather as well.
Hun?
We should take Codsworth to be service soon, don't you think? Can you get that?
Good morning! Vault Tech calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it?
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Mm-hmm. Now, I'm here to...
Sounds great.
Oh, it is.
Sure. Sure, let's do it.
Splendid!
Wonderful.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
This afternoon, right here in the city, Boston.
Mr. Chess, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in.
Listen.
That's,
Hun?
Confirmed
What's
reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
on the list?
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
Tim. Follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home.
Sir?
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in
town. How long do you think we'll be down here?
They didn't make it.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey there.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber with. Pressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just realize.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
I'm gonna go.
giant roaches?